Good morning, children. My name is Sneha teacher. I am your junior KG teacher. Today, someone is going to come in our class. Yes, Dora. Say hi, Dora. Children, today Dora is going to tell us about farm animals, pet animals and their uses. So, tell me, what are farm animals? Yes, farm animals are animals which lives on farm. And what are pet animals? Yes, some animals we keep at our home are called pet animals. And these animals are very useful for us. So today, Dora is going to take her to a farm. Let's go. We are going to Dora's farm, la la la. We are going to Dora's farm, la la la. See children, we have reached Dora's farm. Wow, so many animals are there. Can you see them? Yes, let us see one by one. Which animal is this? Yes, this is cow. See, can you see the color of the cow? And it's a farm animal. And how does the cow says? Cow says moo moo. Which animal is this? Yes, this is buffalo. What is the color of the buffalo? Yes, it is black. Which animal is this? Yes, this is goat. And it's a farm animal. And children, cow, goat, buffalo gives us milk. Which animal is this? Yes, this is hen. And it's a farm animal. Which animal is this? Yes, this is duck. And it's a farm animal. And children, from hen and duck, we get eggs. Which animal is this? Yes, this is horse. And it's a farm animal. And horse help us to pull the carts. And we do horse riding. Yes. Which animal is this? Yes, this is sheep. And children, from sheep we get wool and we make woolen clothes. Which animal is this? This is donkey. And donkey help us to carry loads. See? Which animal is this, children? Yes, this is pig. And pig is a farm animal. Which animal is this? Yes, this is dog. How does the dog says? Dog says bow wow. Dog says bow wow. And do you know, dog help us to guard our house. Which animal is this? Yes, this is cat. And cat is a pet animal. What is this, children? Tell me, do you know? Yes, this is parrot. And parrot is also a pet animal. Oh, fish. Fish is also a pet. We keep fish in a fish tank. Wow, which animal is this, children? Yes, this is rabbit. And rabbit is also a pet animal. So, children, did you enjoy farm animals and pet animals? Yes, so say thank you, Dora. Thank you.